Karen.
Leave Brittany alone.
Yeah.
See, Karen knows.
Jeez.
What is happening?
Because Karen.
Chris Crocker. Read a book for once, Nina.
Is Chris Crocker?
No.
Hello? Is something okay?
I don't know what that is.
Yeah, hey, man, I'm so scared. I'm in the bathroom at a Ooh Cafe, and wow. Seven is outside, and I called this guy, and his name is Casper on Yellow Pages, Valentine, and I said, "Name me, I'm freaking out."
Cafe,
I called Casper. I called Casper, and I said, "Can you please? I didn't even know who he was. I was like, can you please give me a ride? Like, I need to get to Wujang, blah, blah, blah." And then as I'm running, he's like, "What's your name?" And I said, "I'm Shannon Gucci. I'm head bimbo, blah, all this stuff." And then he's like, And then he's like, okay. And he's like, I was like, can you bring me? He was like, you can talk to my driver. And he was like, you're at Uwu, right? And I was like, yeah. And I was just running into Uwu right then. And then I see them standing in the parking lot and it's Seven. And then I did a beeline into the, hi Seven, hey girl, I'm just in the bathroom. Just using a radio.
Oh my God, go, they're radioing. I think Seven's gonna do something to Shannon. And she said earlier that she was gonna shoot her, yeah.
What?
I'm literally in the bathroom. Just go.
Hi, if you guys come in here, you're perverts. I'm using the bathroom, perverts. I don't know what to say.
I'm coming. Oh, Seven. Oh.
Hey.
Oh, what are you girls doing here?
I'm getting food.
Oh, yeah, that too.
Have any of you seen Shannon?
She's in the bathroom.
Oh.
Literally, Brittany! Naomi! I'm at the club!
I gotta go! You wanna cause an issue? You want us to be 818 into a pulp? Don't talk shit to me, bitch.
How about let's put the hatchet away? I'm gonna say this once and one time only.
If you wanna do anything
else out? No. Listen. No, listen. I like all y'all, but we can settle this differently, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure.
No, because we could talk about this.
What do you want to talk about?
We surely can talk about
this. This happened when you took my car, not for the first time, but for the second time, and I just don't understand why
I didn't take your car.
So why did you just hop in my car?
I don't know. My mother said that she said it was her friend's. I don't know what your car is.
Seven, she woke up in the hospital and she has no recollection of what's been happening, so she doesn't
know. I have perfect recollection. I don't drive your car, girl. I don't drive your type of car. Okay, I wouldn't.
So why the leather would irritate my skin? Rides all day. Where's your G-Wagon? Is it impounded?
No, it's not. I'm not asking anybody for rides.
We're literally asking for rides all day, baby. Like, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Seven, but as much as it would probably make you happy to have someone like me driving your car, I wasn't asking you for a ride. I'm so sorry, and I'm so sorry that you're so delusional, and I feel really bad.
I thought we squashed this. Like, what's the issue, baby? Because I thought we squashed this.
I never knew there was an issue. That's why I'm so confused.
Well, you said you were going to shoot her at the hospital, Seven.
Camille.
I mean, because you took my car first.
Camille, can you talk to her about this car situation? Because why am I...
But I need to make something clear that if you shoot a VF team member, there's going to be an issue, darling.
Okay, now she can see that act is going to be an issue.
And it's going to... Okay, Camille, can you explain this? What's going on with this car? Because I'm really confused.
Yes. Can I just pull you aside, just for a moment?
No, thank you. What you have to say, you can say right here, please.
Oh no, then that's.
Hello, Naomi. Where are you? We're coming. Wait, Amara, can you pull over real quick? Is that what this is? Drama. Okay.
Sorry,
Seven,
what did you say?
I don't have an issue with you. Never had an issue with you. But I do have an issue with you spreading rumors that I would drive in your car. Okay, that's defamation of character.
Okay, so you were being a passenger princess in my car that you know that's not. Like, I don't know this woman. Why would she drive my car? She didn't have keys to my car. You had keys to my car.
I don't know. Seven, I don't know. I really am out of responses. Like, I really wish I could tell you. But the most I could say is if you had a more expensive car, the security systems on those are they're harder to, you know, hotwire. Like, I don't know. Maybe you should be investing in your ride, girl. Like, I don't know what to tell you.
I've invested in my ride. I'm sorry, I don't know what to tell you.
Yeah, invested $20,000. Like, come on, girl. Like,
but then you sat in that
like you get what you pay for.
What does that sell about? What does that say about you, baby?
I didn't.
You literally got in the car with her.
I'm so confused.
If it was too cheap for you to get in the car, then why would you get in the car?
I didn't get in your car.
Like, you were asking for rides for all day. Damn, Seven, bitch, you can't order fucking a Lyft, a Uber, something. Like, what's going on?
I didn't get in your car.
So you just magically disappeared at the hospital and you didn't step out of my vehicle with your mother driving? I'm just tripping.
I mean, I'm assuming that I was driven to the hospital for, you know, a procedure, but I couldn't tell you where. Yeah. Oh, so you want to shame? Okay, because I can name a few that you could get and no one would shame you for it. Because sometimes if you want to. Okay. And that's your opinion. And my opinion is my opinion.
Yeah.
Okay. And I'm happy that you're confident.
Thank you.
The thing is I couldn't tell you how I got there. But all I could tell you is that I don't know.
I don't understand how you can't like recall how you got there. Like maybe you should lay off the drugs or some shit because it's aging your face. So
she does not do. Well, my daughter does not do
not.
Drugs.
I'm very
unbothered. It's really good because if y'all want right. to fight, we can fucking fight.
I'm not trying to fight. Discussion.
So a discussion is insulting my skin. I'll have you know
what
that
the
actually
fuck is going
I get
on?
The best skin care.
If you want to run shit
if
up.
You want to insult someone's skin, insult that girl's skin over there.
Why would I do that? She's
Look, she doesn't like that. Look, she's
just a bystander. I'm not gonna attack her. I want no problems.
I don't know what's going on here. No, I don't know what's going on here. But if we could take it outside of the cafe, that would be very much appreciated.
Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
Better lighting outside, anyway.
Face is sagging.
It is, and it's okay.
Girl, why are you gonna hatchet out?
Because I don't trust these bitches.
I'm
not gonna hit you. Why would I hit you?
Listen, I gotta defend whatever procedure I got done.
There's drama.
Were you wait, what's going on?
Okay.
I mean, but like, why am I whispering?
So,
what's going on?
If
what
you're not gonna
said
hit me,
the
then it should
the
be
moment,
an issue.
I regret what I said in the spur of the moment. I just was pissed because that's the second time his car has been taken.
Okay, Seven, genuinely, like, I would tell you straight up, like, you know me. Like, if I did do something to your car, I would say, hey, girl, like, sorry. Mm-hmm. Like, and I, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know what to tell you. Like, my mother told me herself, Camille, I would wish that you would speak up more because I can't fight your battles all the time.
Well, if you really want to know what happened, Seven, my daughter was in a very serious car accident. She was in your car. I came to the scene. The car was already there. She was on the floor. I needed to take her to the hospital. So I got in the car and took her to the hospital. She gave me the keys and she has amnesia and she doesn't remember. And we were going back to Wu Chang and that's when you pulled up. That's all that happened.
You just said you would never drive in that. So how did she give you the keys?
Shannon,
you
were driving the car. You got into
your
a serious accident
matching up.
And you gave me the keys.
That doesn't even make sense, Camille.
What part of it doesn't make sense? Explain it to me.
I'm perfectly fine. I'm standing right in front of you.
You were in the hospital. Do you not remember where we just came from?
I don't know.
I'm not gonna let you throw me under the bus like this. You've done it before. You're not gonna do it
again.
Well,
now you're throwing me under the bus saying I was driving a car
I'm
like that. That's defamation of character. They have laws against that.
That is not why there's laws for defamation of character.
Yes,
I don't
so
do
that
cocaine.
People... My God, please. Listen, Seven, I don't have an issue with you, but I do have an issue with you being like so rude, seriously.
Sorry, hold on, I'm responding to this message.
Oh.
Okay. Anyways, whatever. It's whatever. You said you weren't there, you said you don't recall, you said you don't remember. And honestly, I feel like, you know, your memory gets worse when you age, so I understand that. So I'm gonna let you have this, and I'm gonna let you have that, and do what you need to do. I have shit to take care of.
You know.
Okay.
I'm happy that you have shit to take care of. You need to keep busy.
We gotta go. Nice talking to you, ladies.
Bye, darling.
You know, I could have said something really mean to that girl, but I took the high road.
So why did I get a call to come here? I got my gun.
Because Seven said she was gonna shoot
Shannon. I got my gun. I was ready.
Girl,
to
you
shoot,
brought me here for a stupid ass car,
girl,
Valentine.
No, Seven said she was gonna shoot Shannon.
Girl, please. She doesn't have the balls to do that.
Get in.
Where are
okay.
you going?
Brittany, get in.
I'm trying.
Ow.
Get in this car.
Oh.
It's a four-seater.
Camille, wait,
excuse me. Camille, you can get in this one, darling.
Okay.
Where are we going?
The seats in that car.
Go
to Wu Chang.
You guys see the way Casper was acting? It was just, oh my god. He was like, who ready to shoot that? Us.
Girl,
some new
that seven bitch
Wu-Tang.
Saying that I lose my memory when I'm old.
I thought you were gonna axing her. You were axing her.
I should have. I took the high road. I took the high road. Because that, why am I gonna cause this whole issue? You know what I mean? Like, she's just a pathetic wannabe and she can stay that.
Another
you know?
Wannabe.
She's just another wannabe. Let's go. Come on.
Wow. I have connections, but they're not joining me. Where did these bitches go?
Hey, Naomi, what's up?
Hey, where'd you go?
Me and Amar were blasting music in the car. Amar's driving really fast.
Oh, okay, I don't care, bye.
Bye.
Shannon, what are these little cute pictures?
These are so cute.
Thanks.
Oh, they're so cute.
Those are so Shannon, Karen's photos. I want one of those for my birthday this year.
Give it a good time.
I'll be able to take cute little pictures.
Why does she have
Camille,
a nice...
Your birthday literally is so sweet.
Hello.
No one cares.
Hey, can you come to Wu-Tang to pick me up?
Yeah, I got you.
Okay, bye.
All right, bye.
My boyfriend is coming.
Oh my god, your boyfriend?
Naomi, hello. Can I actually talk to you?
Where are you at?
I am at Wu-Tang.
Amara, slow down.
I just came to Wu-Tang. Oh.
Amara!
Where are you?
Oh my god! Amara!
Amara and Brittany's gone to a car accident.
What is that? On your
oh my
what?
God, I don't know. What is that? Oh, I don't know. It's a ring. What is the issue?
Hey.
Hi.
Hi.
What's going on? I never saw it.
Hi, Wayne.
Drama.
Hey,
oh, well, you know,
need help with anything?
It is really nice, expensive jewelry, Valentine, and I know that that's not really something
okay,
that
okay, yeah, I knew she was going to say something like that. Huh? I can buy everything that you own, bitch, so shut up, Ho.
Amara,
okay.
You're
okay.
Oh,
Hope your night is going well, car one os heart.
These bitches, creamy body neighbor, the 14 months. Thank you so much for
yeah,
the time,
everything's
really I appreciate
fine.
That. Thank
Naomi.
You, I hope your night is going well. It's doing great, thank you.
Can I yeah. talk to you? Oh,
yeah. True.
Did it like. I mean, here, come upstairs.
Like sure. Yeah. Like an hour. Valentine looks so bad.
I know. Valentine, we just want to have a private conversation.
I'm going in the studio, how?
Can we just do it on the roof? I sure. just need fresh air.
Yeah, that sounds nice. Oh. Let's talk over here.
Naomi, is there something that you need to tell me?
Why would there need to be something that I should tell you?
Like something that you're forgetting to tell me?
It's so windy. No? Why would there be something that I have to tell you?
The lips, hair out of face.
Oh.
Hang that up.
Hold on. Hey, sorry, Naomi. I'm on the roof. Just give me 1 second. I'll call you back.
All right.
Shannon?
Naomi, you're not being honest with me.
What do you mean I'm not being honest with you? When have I not been honest with you ever?
Right now.
Shannon, what are you talking about? Can you elaborate?
Naomi, I don't have amnesia. I remembered everything. And you went to such extreme lengths to sacrifice my happiness because of your jealous lifestyle, Naomi. Look in the mirror. Look at what you've become. You tried to ruin my life.
Why would I try
you waited
to
all this
life?
Time, never
to
told me anything.
Your feelings.
No, feelings of what?
You were so mad about Camille and Nico and things. I was like, you know what? It's not worth it. Just gotta bite the bullet.
It's not worth it to, you know, be a sister and, you know, tell me.
I was trying to be a sister and then you tried to kill me.
I know exactly what this is about. It's because I didn't make you the maid of honor.
This
is why, Naomi,
that,
this
Shannon.
Is not maid of honor material, okay?
This has nothing to do with that.
This is see the wedding on social media material. You don't even deserve to be invited, Naomi, seriously.
What?
Enjoying the show over there? Because you're not completely innocent. Stop what?
This is manipulative.
What is manipulative? Hair is blowing super violently.
It's not fair that you're doing this.
What isn't fair?
How is she supposed to know? She made a mistake, okay? Everyone makes mistakes.
She's made like 10,000.
We're all... blows hair out of face. Ugh. We're all allowed to make mistakes.
But lie to me? About something this serious?
I didn't, Shannon, I tried to protect
you
from
information.
The truth. No, because when I told you the truth, you got upset and tried to murder me. What did you expect? If you
tried to murder you?
Yes.
Please, Naomi, come on.
Where were you going to
take
me?
I mean, that's just a little dramatic.
Where were you going to take me in Seven's car?
To go tan at the beach.
I was down. I needed a hospital.
Well, they say that vitamin D is best for when you're sick, Naomi. Seriously, like, I'm not a pediatrician. I don't know what to tell you. Camille.
What?
Back me up.
I don't believe that you're in the right here, Shannon.
What? What are you talking about?
This is wrong. What you're doing here is wrong. You're... castigating this poor woman. It's not fair.
Oh, she's the victim?
I'm not... saying she's the victim.
No,
I'm just saying she was trying to...
Naomi, you're going to be the victim of a murder. Trips and falls over.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Naomi, be careful, be careful. Is she okay?
There's no way. I'm not letting her blame me for this.